I start off with roasting wheat mixed in with kernels, and I've cooked soybeans for a few hours until their skin comes off. After that, I add the roasted wheat along with the kernels into the soybean mass. Then I add yeast to the mixture and let it ferment for a week. When the primary fermentation is done, I prepare a brine, and now I'll mix the soybean mass into the brine.